Hi guys, this is a long video, so you'll see a lot of
this. The tag he does, oh that's one for the highlights reel.
The string of judges it beautifully and plays on, and from 55 he lines up and goes bang right through the middle.
Oh damn baby, here it is.
He's good enough to pick it up. They're kicking it from everywhere on the run.
Danger's a chance on his left, sizes it up one step, and what about that from the superstar?
From the old king to the new king. His first goal on AFL footy.
He's pretty clever. He's got options and cops for a couple and just did what he does better than anyone else.
Footy, we're going to miss you. That's it for the moment for AFL football in 2020.
Our 2020 AFL Premiership season will resume on Thursday, June 11th.
Ready to go. Round two gets underway on a Thursday night. So Higgins plays on, left foot around the corner. Gee, that's good. What they get to him?
Only the second time they've had a draw.
You've got it, Peter. Scores on.
Cameron looking for his third. One step is all it took.
Butters out the back. Got rid of Atkins. Out of here. Oh, Butters loves it. Oh,
as his first major, the voice of Rao. Can he answer Anderson? You bet he can. Pick one and pick two.
Hugh Smith was going there. Smith, normally pretty clever, brings it back.
Might have kicked one of the best of the year.
Give yourself a chance to win the game. And he has kicked the goal. So here we go again. Moves on. This time it looks a little more intense.
Tyler Brown, he's got a step and he's got a kick that is on target. Yes.
Can you believe it? Eddie's back.
Charlie Cameron, super skilled. Why wouldn't you want the ball with Charlie Cameron?
McPherson can make a miracle happen.
Can
make a miracle happen.
Oh, Bontas Kelly. That is a great mark.
Lidio's kicked to full forward. Green, the big fly. And then Green is round the corner. Oh, he's kicked a beauty.
This is a big victory for the Giants.
He's been so far for Super look at that one time between the sticks.
Oh, what about Townsend?
Can't win the game for the Bombers. Jacob Townsend, is it good for Johnny? Just touched on the line. The Blues win it by the barest of margins.
Dished out to Rao, snaps it on the left. Rao hits the board.
With a booming drop punt, 350 games to the master.
Big leap, Walton takes a bump. Young man with burning, wins the ceiling in the game. For Cameron, he's got it.
McInerney, Zorko, Neil.
Celebrate so many things.
Townsend got it out. Zarakis has kicked goals regularly.
Oh, what a miracle goal!
Oscar Elliott over the top with the mark of the night. Oh, there you go. Waitman, first gamer. Can he finish the job? That's going to go down in the history books. One of the great first touches in footy.
There's an opportunity. Can't be. Surely not. It is.
And a bounce, and another one. We go for home here. He launches goal square, Langford. That was awesome.
Action kicker from out, field of play. Gee, that kicked well from that hopper. Look at that.
Now Charlie can go to work. Charlie doesn't work. He goes to play. And it's devastating when he does.
1-2. He's got a chance to lose. He's had a pick for the boundary line. Good looking at 10. Oh, Dusty, you are a freak. Force
squeezes out well done, Lyons. Cameron, oh, he got it home.
Big moment here for Mad Jack at North Melbourne and for AFL football. Undocumented mental health and physical injury battle. In his return game, struck it pretty well.
Get around him.
It's an amazing story.
Superb from Nick Natton, arriving brilliant, another goal, Kennedy.
Guthrie, inside, Merrill inside, 50 bounces, bringing it home.
Dacos keeps it in, Rogers on man, Dacos!
Now Ranko, oh, we've been waiting for all night, Ranko, Ranko, Ranko.
This is great GWS play. The kick to Cameron. Hit a door goal. He's got it. He's got it. GWS have kicked it. They've hit the front.
Big Ray over the top. Dixon from the pocket. He can't kick back.
It really hard. Steps, King gets around. Surely not from there, King. What a goal that is.
I reckon the siren's going to beat everyone. It does. Ripping game of football. Ends in just the second draw of the season.
Taverner, pretty happy to see it out. Is it deliberate? It is. 14 seconds left. That's out the full.
Downfield.
Oh, we've got a downfield.
This would be a team lift, and he got it there. Welcome back, Lockie Hunter.
Good luck, Marky. That one up goes. Run!
Plays on. Dive it up. And the Cinderella story. Nick Ray
gives it to Ben Jeff. He's got one. We had to get one tonight, and he does.
Oh, yes! Yes! It's the winner.
What a way to handle that moment. Wonderful. Through comes Mosquito. Take all the ground, young man. On the left, he has kicked another one. Magnificent.
Big fly, perhaps, from King. He flew and grabbed it.
Oh, goes McGovern.
There, Joe. He's back. He's launching. Bulking frame of Joe Danaher. He might have improved his kicking in his absence as well. He's put it through. He's back. It might just fall for Joe again. He's kicked another one. Where you been?
Little right foot banana. Got it bending.
Gee, look at the sharpness of that bend.
Rowland's going to ice it. He does.
Charlie uses his strength. Tries to push Pelican away from the foot. He picks it up now. He's got options. Might have tied up a shot. Tie Charlie. Oh, about that from Charlie Dixon.
1v3 inside 50. What can Petrarca do? The snap from Christian Petrarca is bouncing. Oh. It's gone through.
And the drought breaks. First win for 2020 for the Crows.
To Taylor, can he finish the D's off? Maybe.
Oh boy. John Hale as well, they come at Maynard. McClarkey's there as well. I think Robinson was in it.
Who is he
at? And they jump in. Scoring at Maynard.
There is insufficient evidence to confirm or overturn the umpire's call.
The goal stands. Back to Chera. And he has kicked one of the goals on the feet.
Bobby Hill has time to straighten up and go for goal from the acute angle. What a kick from Bobby Hill. Oh, McAdam, up he goes again. Oh, Bobby Hill with the mark of the night.
Side 50, Cottrell. Cottrell from 45 directly in front. The Blues are up by Kingy.
Daniel's now in the pocket. What's he got to square up to? Nothing. It's going to keep bending. It's going to keep bending. Unbelievable.
Dispossessed.
back there for Cripps. Spins out of traffic, through one, past another, shows his class, gets it back from Betts, weaves his way through the traffic, he mesmerised them, goes toward goal. What a piece of play that was.
The Saints are back in the finals.
To be the leading goal kicker ever at the Adelaide Crows, Tex Walker does it, and does it in fine style.
Cade Simpson playing his last game, the long sleever, you'd love a goal. Cade Simpson, can he deliver one? Game 342, and there's a magic moment for what it comes, all-time greats. Sliced his way through. Welcome back, Gary Gold coming up. Gaz has got it. Blue bottom. Important smother. Blitzov saves the day. The Cats secure the double chance.
It's taken the Western Bulldogs to the last round to secure their place in the eight.
And Port have done it. March all the way through to September. Looking down at every other team.
Into the pocket, big five from Georgiades! What a pearler!
Well done, Houston, to not infringe. Rowan gathers, turns, snaps some goals!
Elusive again, and then the check side! Incredible stuff! He takes the cue, McCarthy!
Here comes Joel Belgrove! What a mark!
The teeth of goal, Norden, oh, takes an absolute screamer!
It's a corner. It's long.
Yes.
Toby Green, take a bow.
What's the champ got? He bends it. He bends it. He bends it through.
And there's a corner. Oh. Thomas.
Good Rowan. Massive grab.
What? Another debut shot last week. Good slide pick it. Look at the moves. Look at the twist. Look at the turn. Cozzy.
In comes Merritt, gets the handball going. Hine keeps going, has a bounce from 50 metres out! Goal! What a goal!
Gibbons dribbles it. Early contender, Michael Gibbons. Horn direction, Waitman!
Oh, the numbers in favour again. Up they go, Bolton.
Wow. Ricochets back, Phil Thorpe over his head, hoping for some magic. He's produced it.
Bose had to pick himself up. Savani's tackle was brilliant.
Here goes Jake Stringer, the ex-open machine. Will he go up the deck? He does. He wants the goal. He's been watching the Euros. Jake Farrell, miracle goal.
Extraordinary. Back for Collier. Spins away from McCarthy. The lunging tackle. Collier straightens up. Fires it through. He's done that now. O'Brien! Oh, we've been waiting and waiting.
Powell with the finishing touches. If you don't mind, Will Powell.
Well, Hardwick. Clark was able to shut him down. And then he fooled them all. And kicked the goal.
One-on-one contest. Patley's super dangerous. He'll take on Atkins. Atkins did really well. Sinclair picks it up. Back to Patley. Left foot stabs. This is the match winner. Oh, Patley's done.
Big fly, Darling. Here he is. Nat Newey at the back.
Says the umpire, Brayshaw keeps it in play. Brayshaw might have a go from here. He does!
Superb, he's a strong tackle. Back to Bolt. Look at the move. Look at the spin. Shea Bolt. What a freak.
Majestic from Majek.
The middle, penetration inside 50. Big collision of tackle to players there.
Adams. Boundary line! No way!
Not a drop of energy left, except for Kelly!
On the side, McAdam! Oh, he can fly!
Here's toward Big Mummy! Yay!
Bit sore. Oh, what a way from Serha!
Feather of
midfield, but he just didn't sense Johannesson coming.
Big barrel.
A big, big barrel. Right into the centre of the stadium.
Every boy dreams of this. Directly in front. He's got it. He's got it.
Good up in the tackle then. Adams, the crush from McCluggy. Petrarca beautifully off the back. And a neat kick as well.
He'd be playing in front, but he couldn't juggle it. Taron Thomas had to be the Tasmanian at home.
He got down. He got up again. Oh! Oh! You've got every right to be amazed.
Pocket, Oliver's there. Oh, French!
Higgins, Duncan run down from behind. Continues to battle. Stewart, that's holding the ball.
It's over the first time since 1965, and Cozzy has done it. It's on again.
Spills to the front for Eddie Betts. Hacks it out of midair. Oh, what a goal!
Flurry, a big presence in the air, but it stays alive. Higgins.
Oh, this is risky. Hey,
Turner. But don't argue on Jones. The right foot snap. He just does it time and time again.
Whitfield lines them up and pops it right through the middle. What a goal!
Parrish going to be the beneficiary here. Parrish fires a goal. Parrish, he's kicked a cracker.
Kick up goes high. Big mark taken.
Nice part of Murphy on the run. Brilliant spin. And one of the goals of the season.
Time. Mitchell, Scrimshaw, part of the seas, went for home, and nails it.
Oh, beautiful mark.
This is not done yet. Josh Bruce has got a chance to get 10 now.
Josh Bruce has got 10 goals.
Had a swing at it. Look at that. Crunching tackle by Steele.
Out the back door is Cole, rushing through Bonapalli. Couldn't kick it from there, could he? He could not kick it from there.
Dane Zorko will decide how much they win by. He's loaded up fully the tall. And there's a way to finish the day.
Get on his bike. It's a bounce. Gives it to the Hawk. Henry's run on. It bounces for him. Clark now. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Phillips the inside kick. O'Meara got it. Brought it in last grab.
Here's Miller. King over the head.
What about that for a party trick?
I love Barris. A big clack. But Oliver shrugging off anything that comes his way. Clayton Oliver. What a star. Scotty Lysette. Bring him up.
No.
Scotty's kicked the match winner.
Jack Higgins to Loney. These dangerous small forwards. Loney's bent that around. Miracle goal. Jack Loney.
Lockie shoots, taking to the air.
Up to Cody.
Duncan to really line up Kadenia Park. He's on to it. Has it got the legs? I reckon it has. Cracked the match log underneath it. Went back to find it. Unguarded goal square. He needs it to go. Log. He needs it to go all the way.
To set it up from the pocket. And another for the rank and file.
May's looking for a second, he can't.
Possession going, Treloar's had a big impact. He's got speed and he loves his situation. And Treloar nails it.
Here's Tanner Bruin, the first year player, bouncing it. What a brilliant goal.
Charlie racing with Frederick. What a battle this is. Charlie going to get another one. Oh my word, he can. The Eagles again get set. Big block.
Lambert.
It's high. Oh, gutsy mark from Moore. Forward through. What a pickup and Rosie. Those
is the perfect finish when he sees one.
Game, Bontempelli, long ball from outside 60, launches to the goal square, and he could not have hit that any sweeter.
Must play on that free kick. Degoe gets his own ball back and kicks a ripper. Pocket, couldn't give it Fogarty. Hard hit, that's going to be 50.
And now Jonas wants it.
Oh, no!
Confronted from the front like he probably should have done better, but it doesn't matter.
Angle look for Magin. Gee, it's a good finish. It's a wonderful finish. Magin loves it.
Forward to Bolton. Good hands. Arts gets around. Arts has got it. Through.
Just dance step inside. Delightful. Danaher. Got Fullerton short. Rolls it out in front of him. He might go behind.
Dewey. Sizzling ball. Clean bowls, everyone. Cameron. First goal for Geelong. He kicks it.
Go through from behind. Well played by Ryan. Slapped it out to Darling. Bends it around.
Test as Mark Rusciuto prescribed it. McCannum.
Knocks it down. Hopper pounces. Danced one way. Danced inside. Unbelievable. He enticed him. He sliced him. And he diced him.
Looking around. McDonald, Dylan, Woody. Stringer to put him in front. And he does.
Here we go. What's he got from the set shot? It's coming back! It's through! He's won the game for Geelong!
Eddie Betts, open goal, Dan Stamp.
Yes!
One last time, Eddie!
Stewart! Big fly in the back line if you don't mind.